A volunteer, right?
I can tell you why.
Right.
Well, so a couple of years ago, a friend of mine who was part of Pigment, she's a curator as well.
Yes.
Basically, I wanted to give back to the community. I wanted to do something that I felt was...
I was going to volunteer this year, but I got too busy getting my taxes done and other nonsense.
You can always volunteer. Actually, if you want, you can come into the headquarters tomorrow and just say, I want to volunteer, and they'll give you a t-shirt.
I work like a dog every hour I'm here, videotaping and photographing. That's my volunteer.
So,
it's all in the public domain.
So yeah, so that's what brought me to Figment. I've been part of, I curate about 20 artists every year.
Uh-huh.
And you know.
Now, what does it mean when you curate? You mean they assign you and you give them spots, or you work with them on setting up their exhibits, or what?
Yeah. So basically, what they'll ask us is if you know, if there's any particular art that we're interested in, and a group of us kind of put our what we're interested in. We talk about.
What is it that you were mainly interested in?
I'm actually interested in a lot of the participatory art, the ones that really get people to come up and touch and interact with it.
Right.
So
Most of that sculpture or painting?
Sculptural paintings. In Peter's case, use the fabric on a tree. So
right,
like,
it
engages the participant. So I really like that aspect of art. You know, where you normally have art up on the wall and it's untouchable, I want the more interaction.
Yeah, I filmed the people over there, whatever it is with the bus, where they have people painting on a...
Exactly.
Creating a motif.
Yep, creating a motif.
Right.
So
what are the more
really
interesting?
Nice.
I never get to cover it all. Mm-hmm. This is my third year. I was here 6 hours last year and I got a lot done. But what are interactive art? What do you think is really? I love the drums from 2012. They began just beating the drums randomly.
Yeah. So I have two artists that actually have drum. One of them is a found object drum circle, which is on.
I know.
The other
I have
side.
That marked on the thing.
They're one of my artists. He got about 20 kids to all. Bang their drums at the same time. He's actually teaching them and stuff like that. And then there's another artist who's actually from Toronto. He participated in Figment there, and he brought he took a canoe and then he bends leather over it.
Yeah.
And then he uses that as a drum. So he's actually located near the Brooklyn Ferry. So as the people are coming off, he starts banging drum, and next thing you know, you have about 20 people all participating on this giant drum that he basically created. So that's really fun. But yeah, there's some other
artists. Back in 2012, they had five or six drums just in a circle. Nobody was doing anything.
Nah.
And people would come over and one person would begin beating. And for a minute there was no one. And then before you knew it, there were five or six all beating randomly. And then they all melted away. And it was absolutely fascinating
it's kind
to
of
watch.
Like, it's like, the, you know, like grass in the wind, right? You know,
right.
There's this interaction. They come, they go.
Right.
But the idea is that it's there. It's available.
How did you design this great outfit, by the way?
Oh, my friend. Huck and stuff. If she watches this video, she'll appreciate it. She crochets all these masks.
Oh, really?
They're all custom, and there's not one. There's no one's alike.
Oh, so wow!
She actually interviews you about the animal that you want to use, and then she
is she set up here anywhere? Is
she may be here. I haven't been able to find her. If you see anyone wearing something similar to this, she has foxes and octopus. Like she does everything.
But they're all very similar in the sense they're all headdresses.
Yeah, they're headdresses, and they're all crocheted. Like, so
and what does
crochet.
She generate? Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter, but I mean, what's the cost generally?
It can range anywhere from $200 to $500, depending on the fabric and what
you're
looking for.
Yeah, I understand. I got involved with some painting, and I couldn't believe the work involved.
But it's well worth it.
So I'm going to put this on YouTube.
Yeah, totally.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. My pleasure.